Very good morning, students. Students, we continue our chapter 1, the Earth and the Solar System. Today we will do the revision of the chapter. In previous video, I have told you about the Earth, the Moon, okay, the meteoroids, the asteroids. So many things we have discussed in the last video. So we will take a small revision of the first year. So we will start about the celestial body. Okay, when we talk about the sky and you will see shining objects you can see in the sky at night. Okay, so all these shining objects are called as celestial body. Okay, in this way, the moon, the sun, the moon, and all those objects shining in the sky are called as celestial body. Student, if there is some blur in your video, so don't worry. I will send all the notes, okay, for you in your worksheet, so you can read that notes easily and learn. Okay, we are talking about the celestial bodies. All those objects which shine in the sky, these are all called the celestial body. For example, the sun, the moon, and all shining objects. Okay, if we talk about the constellation, students, constellation, as I told you in the class also, constellation is a various pattern made by the group of stars. Okay, स्टार्स का जो ग्रुप है एक पैटर्न बनाता है, बहुत डिफरेंट डिफरेंट पैटर्न्स बनाता है, तो दैट इज कॉल्ड अ कॉन्स्टेलेशन. ओके, द वेरियस पैटर्न फॉर्म बाय द डिफरेंट ग्रुप ऑफ अ स्टार्स आर कॉल्ड अ कॉन्स्टेलेशन. स्टूडेंट्स, ओके, सो दिस इज द उल्सा मेजर, बिग बियर. ओके, वन सच कॉन्स्टेलेशन दैट बिग बियर इज अ वेरी नोइंग कॉन्स्टेलेशन ग्रुप ऑफ stars that we can recognize in the sky is also called a subspecies. Okay, and it is most easily recognizable constellation in the sky in the night. ठीक है, जहाँ हमें वो seven stars जो हैं like this in this page, you can see seven stars. It forms a pattern like this, students. It's a pattern. It will make a pattern of a spoon like this. Okay, these are called a वेरी इजीएस्ट रेकग्नाइजेबल पैटर्न ऑफ द फॉर्म बाय द स्टार्स इन द स्काई. सो द वेरियस पैटर्न फॉर्म बाय द डिफरेंट ग्रुप ऑफ स्टार्स आर कॉल्ड अ later on I will discuss the stars. हीट एंड लाइट, ठीक है, जिनकी अपनी हीट और लाइट होती है, दे आर कॉल्ड स्टार्स, बट वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द प्लैनेट्स, सो दैट सेलेस्टियल बॉडीज विच डू नॉट हैव देयर ओन हीट एंड लाइट, दे आर कॉल्ड प्लैनेट्स, एंड दे लिव बाय द लाइट ऑफ द स्टार्स आर कॉल्ड प्लैनेट्स, ओके. Orbit, okay. Orbit, it is a fixed path. The fixed path, elongated path. You used to say the fixed elongated. Underline this word today. Elongated. Elongated means to say is a long and thin. Elongated means long and thin. Means मतलब और लंबा. The meaning of elongated is long and thin. Learn this meaning, okay? The fixed elongated path used by the planets to move around the sun is called orbit. That path, that elongated path which is used by the planets to move around the sun, that is called a, what is called it? Orbit. So suppose if I am making a very small point here, it is a sun, okay? This is the sun. And these are all orbits for the planet. Suppose one planet is here, it is the Earth, okay? Then other planet is here, and this is Mercury. So, every planet is having their own fixed elongated path on which they move around the sun. हर planet की एक अपनी fixed elongated path होता है, बेटे, जिस पे वो move करते हैं. किसके अराउंड द सन. इफ दीज प्लैनेट्स विल नॉट मूव अराउंड द सन ऑन देयर फिक्स्ड पाथ, सो व्हाट हैपेंस, दे ऑल जस्ट क्रश देमसेल्फ. ओके, आई हैव गिवन अ वन एग्जांपल इन योर क्लास आल्सो. इफ वी रन वेरी रैशली इन आवर कॉरिडोर्स ऑफ द स्कूल, सो व्हाट वुड बी हैपन, वी ऑल जस्ट टकराएंगे एक दूसरे से और क्या होगा, क्रश हो जाएंगे. So what would happen? They all just एक दूसरे से टकरा के खत्म हो जाएंगे, है ना? तो all the planets they use an elongated path for move around the sun, that is called a orbit. Okay? So in this way you have understand about that the celestial body, okay? And that we have studied about the constellation. Student, here I am giving you one activity. So in that activity you will write down some name of the constellation. Activity, what you have to do, you have to draw and write some name or pattern of constellations. Okay, so you have to do these things in your activity, in your notebook. Okay, do it in notebook. Okay, students, in this worksheet, that worksheet which is coming to you, I have given you the define, fill up. Most of the first worksheet you will get all the exercise, and the second worksheet which will come on the Saturday. Okay, the second worksheet which come on a Saturday, it will have a question answers. Okay, so you have to do this activity in your notebook. You have to draw and write the name of the pattern of a constellations. This you have to do in your notebook, students. Okay, here I will show you some images about the celestial body and some orbits, planets. I am going to show some images about all this.
Yes, students, you can hear, you can see this picture here. If we are talking about the orbit, I told you that fixed path, okay, the fixed elongated path which is used by the planet to move around the sun. Okay, you can see this is a sun, and this white rings you can see, this is called the orbit. This is a elongated path. Elongated means, I told you what is the meaning of elongated. It means long and thin. Okay? Elongated path means to say long and thin path which is used by the planet to take moves around the sun. So this is a picture of orbit. You can see it here. Okay? I think it is clear what is the meaning of orbit. So once I will repeat the meaning of orbit. The fifth elongated path which is used by the planet to move around the sun, it's called a orbit. ठीक है, क्लियर हो गया. जो एक फिक्स्ड पाथ होता है जिसका यूज प्लैनेट सन के चारों तरफ घूमने के लिए करते हैं, दैट इज कॉल्ड अ ऑर्बिट. दीज आर ऑल एंड ईच प्लैनेट इज हैविंग देयर ओन ईच ऑर्बिट. ओके, हर प्लैनेट की अपनी ऑर्बिट होती है. आई हैव टोल्ड यू दैट जुपिटर, सैटर्न, यूरेनस दे आर हैविंग अ रिंग्स अराउंड देम. सो यू कैन सी इट हियर ऑल्सो स्टूडेंट. This is a planet, this is Saturn and it's having their rings. Okay, देखो इस planet के चारों तरफ ये rings हैं. Okay, maybe there are some small debris on these rings also. Okay, so in this way you can come to know about the orbit and you can see the rings around the planet also. Okay student, now the second pic we can see. Wait a minute. Okay, if we talk about the celestial body, I told you the object, the shining object which we can see in the sky or are called the celestial body. So the star, planet, the moon, है ना, and the sun, these are all called the celestial body. You can see these are the planets are here. Okay, sun is here. ठीक है, stars, yes. So these are all celestial body. Okay, so it is clear to you all. You can see it here, see it, this picture. Yeah, okay, these are all celestial body students. See, these are the constellations. There are so many names of the constellation. One activity I have given you, you have to draw the constellation in your notebook also. So there are Capricorn, so many names are there, Big Bear, okay, Sagittarius. Okay, these are the one image of the constellation. You can see it here. Yes, Libra. So you have to find out the other names of the constellations and draw the picture in your notebook of the constellations. Okay, constellation is a group of a various pattern which made by the stars. Yeah, if we talk about the pole star, this activity is in your book also, and when I was taking your offline class, I have told you that by the Big Bear we can get the pole star. You can see that the Big Bear is also a Saptarishi. It's a most easily recognizable constellation in the sky. See, you can see it here. Okay, see, this is a 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 seven stars makes a Saptarishi. You can say it's a Ursa Major also. Okay, see it here. This is a pole star. So diagonally, if you just see, अगर आप इसके first point star से direct diagonally check करोगे तो वो pole star होगा. Even you can check the tail also, from the tail also. देखो, this is also a Ursa Major here. This is also a Saptarishi. So you can get it by that. You can find it easily, the pole star, है ना. In ancient time the Indians use the stars for getting the direction. Okay, people use stars for getting the direction. पुराने time में देखो कोई compass या time clock तो नहीं होती थी, तो जो लोग थे वो किस चीज़ का use करते थे directions के लिए, आपके stars का use करते थे. And the pole star is also called a north star because it indicates the north direction. One activity I have also given in your class, student. When I was teaching this chapter and this topic, I said to you that today's night you have to go in the roof, on a roof of your house, and just find it out the this Saptarishi and get it the pole star. किस किसने करके देखा था ये activity? Okay, अगर नहीं करके देखी है students, so you can do it at your home now. Okay. Now, if we talk about the solar system, okay, This diagram is also in your book, students. Okay, now I'll just read this diagram to you. Now look at here, this little bit. You can see this is a sun, this is Mercury. Okay, it is visible to you all, students. Yes, it is Mercury. Then second planet is Venus. Okay, this is our second planet, is called a Venus, and the third planet is Earth. Then it is a Mars, and you can see that is an asteroid belt. Asteroid belt, how it is this? Why it is here? Asteroid belts, and after that, asteroid belt is a Jupiter. You can see it here. This is Jupiter. This is Saturn. This is Uranus, and the dwarf planet is Pluto here also. Okay, so asteroid belts separate the inner planets and the outer planets from the sun. देखो जो asteroid planets belt के इस side के जो planets हैं जो sun के पास हैं, these planets are near to sun, they are called the inner planet. And the planets which are out of the asteroid belts, these are called the outer planet. Okay, so these inner planets are made up of rocks. Inner planets are made up of rocks, and the outer planets are made up of gases, hot gases and liquids. Okay, तो ये जो asteroid belt के इधर वाले planets हैं, these are Mercury, Mars, Venus and Earth, four planets. These planets are made up of rocks, and the Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, okay, these planets are made up of hot gases and liquids. तो asteroid belt क्या करती है? Asteroid belt separates the inner planet and outer planet from the sun. Okay, asteroid belt जो है वो हमारे inner planet और outer planet को sun से divide करती है. ठीक है, inner planet you understand? These are the four planets which are near to the sun. These are called the inner planet, and they are made up of rocks. And outer planet, these are far from the sun. These planets are made up of gases and liquid. Okay, students. So do you understand the work of this asteroid belt? Huh? I think it is very clear to you all. Yes, students. Yeah. Okay. So you can see this here. Hope so. You understand this topic. Okay. So do you know what is the use of this asteroid belt? It separates the inner planet and the outer planet from the sun. Okay. Inner planets are four planets. That these are Mercury, Venus, Earth, and Mars. And the outer planets are Jupiter, Saturn and Uranus. Okay, clear? अच्छा, और हमें जो हमने ये मेट्रॉइड्स पढ़े थे, हाँ, वी हैव स्टडीड द मेट्रॉइड्स इन दैट चैप्टर ऑल्सो, है ना? तो वट वी गॉट इट दैट, सॉरी, एस्ट्रॉइड स्टूडेंट्स, मैंने आपको बताया था. ओके, अपार्ट फ्रॉम द स्टार एंड द प्लैनेट्स, there are some numerous tiny body which also move around the sun. These bodies are called asteroids. जो planets और star के अलावा भी कुछ छोटी छोटी tiny bodies जो होती हैं वो sun के चारों तरफ घूमती हैं, and they are called asteroids. तो जो asteroids हैं they found between the orbit of Mars and Jupiter. देखो asteroid belt मैंने आपको दिखाई, तो Mars और Jupiter, this is a Mars and this is a Jupiter. Okay, तो these asteroids found in the orbit of the Mars and Jupiter, इनके बीच में मिलते हैं, तो that is called the asteroid belt. Okay, हमने पढ़ा था ना, asteroids जो हैं वो किसके orbit के बीच में मिलता है? Mars, this is a Mars and this is Jupiter. Okay, the third planet is Earth and the fourth planet is Mars. So asteroid found in between the orbit of Mars and Jupiter, it is a asteroid belt here, and this belt separates the inner planet and the outer planet from the sun. Okay students, so hope so it is clear. Okay, fine. So student, in this way we have studied about the moon, the earth, the sun, the star, planets, meteoroid, asteroids. We studied about the whole solar system. Hope so you have enjoyed this chapter, because it's really a very interesting chapter. Now we'll study some interesting facts.
rings around them. इनकी क्या है, इनके साथ rings है इनकी. Okay? So these are the bags and these are the bags of the small dipterus. Okay? These things may be seen from the air with the help of powerful telescope. We cannot see these rings from the air in a normally, but we can see these rings from the earth with the help of strong telescope. Means to say, हम telescope के थ्रू ये rings जो है हम in three planets से देख सकते हैं. Okay. Now student, do you know that sol, the word solar? Okay. This is called a solar system. We are talking about, है ना? And I have told you what is the meaning of solar system. The sun and its eight planets make a solar system with some other celestial bodies like that asteroid, meteoroids, है ना? So these sol, S-O-L, the sol in Roman mythology is sun god. Sol means Roman mythology में क्या होता है? Sun god means to say. with the sun is consists of 8 planets, okay, with the asteroids and neutrons. Hope you enjoyed this video and this chapter also, student. Whatever the queries you have regarding this chapter, you can send that to the queries in your class WhatsApp group. You can ask to me, okay? And student, you have to do your work in a very neat and clean handwriting. Nobody will submit the homework on ourselves. We will ask your notebook for checking, okay, in the school itself. Then you will submit to your notebook. You have to do your work in your notebook. I have already told you how do you write the things in your notebook. For the heading, you will use black pen, and for writing the answers, you will use two blue pen. So please little bit very careful, because the first time you are going to use a pens. Okay, don't mess your notebooks. It should be properly covered, drawn cover, and name tag should be placed over there at the top of your cover. So you have to maintain your notebooks properly. Okay, students. So have a nice day and stay safe, be healthy.